Wouldn't have expected that.
Thank you to Grantbob for the wonderful suggestion
of carbonating watermelon.
We looked at a lot of videos on carbonating watermelon fruit and watermelon juice.
We couldn't find anything that we really liked, huh?
No. One of those videos that we watched showed someone adding soda water to chopped up watermelon. I'm not so sure that would be very good.
At least it had real watermelon.
Yeah, at least it used real watermelon. In this video, we're going to carbonate both the fruit and the juice. What we're going for on this channel is basically the opposite of this Japanese watermelon soda right here. This soda has no watermelon juice at all.
Yeah, it's just completely artificial.
I'm surprised that they didn't even add artificial color. It smells like watermelon. I think we can do better. We want to make a healthful watermelon soda. We found one video that we kind of liked.
It's foaming out, dude, this is crazy!
But we know it wouldn't work very well because the juice wasn't under pressure. Let's see if we can do better. Watermelon's not actually in season, so I hope this one is good. Hey, it looks pretty good. Let's taste it. Pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good for off season.
All right, let's juice it.
Fresh watermelon juice.
Let's carbonate it.
Here we go. Are you ready to taste the watermelon soda?
Yeah.
It's settled. I think we need to agitate it just slightly to get the solids redistributed. That is pretty. Let's taste the flat one first. What do you think?
Okay.
Okay, just regular watermelon juice here. It's good. Sweet.
Yeah, I wonder what the carbonated one tastes like.
Fizzy watermelon juice. Fizzfinity.
Wow.
It's good. Delicious. It's a real watermelon soda. The worst video that we found on YouTube has millions of views.
We think it's fake and highly exaggerated.
Definitely.
Oh my God.
Hannah and I have done a lot of experiments carbonating fruit in an ice chest using dry ice and wrapping it with plastic wrap.
We found that this approach didn't lead to bubbles, but a slight tanginess.
It has a tanginess, but it's not really fizzy. And the reason for that is because there wasn't enough pressure.
See Henry's Law.
We're going to carbonate this watermelon under pressure. The trick is going to be cutting the watermelon small enough so that it fits in this and it'll come back out.
That'll be tough. Yeah.
It is good watermelon. Let's carbonate it. Into the fridge. So we can get bigger chunks of carbonated watermelon, we're gonna try carbonating in this whipping siphon in addition to the soda machine.
Let's carbonate it.
I'm gonna use two CO2 cartridges. Now we'll refrigerate that. This is going to be interesting. It is bubbling. Oh, it's stuck.
I told you this would happen. We need a chopstick.
Well, despite the small chunks, we're having some trouble getting it out. There we go. Before it loses its fizz. very fizzy. But we've noticed on these fizzy fruits, they lose their fizz pretty fast. So you want to eat them quickly.
I think carbonating watermelon intensifies the flavor.
I see what you mean. It gives it a little tartness. You definitely feel the bubbles on your tongue.
It's a tingling sensation.
Didn't really expect this, but it seems that by carbonating the watermelon, we get a little watermelon soda as a byproduct. Let's taste that. Fizzfinity.
Fizzfinity.
That's actually really nice with the chunks of watermelon in there. Let's try our other method. Whoa. Now that is bubbling. Whoa.
Wow. Much bigger chunks.
Bigger chunks.
Wow.
You could definitely see it.
The bubbling seems a lot more intense.
Yeah.
I'm sure you can hear it over the microphone now.
Mmm.
Mmm. Wow.
It's better than the whipping siphon.
Definitely.
Mm. Wouldn't have expected that.
No.
That's better. It's really good.
Yeah, it's really good. It's just tingling in your mouth. Well, I think carbonated watermelon is really refreshing.
It is very refreshing.
Yeah, it's really good.
We finished it quickly. Okay. We get a little bit of soda to go with it.
Fizzfinity.
Fizzfinity. Click here to see some of our other videos on carbonating fruit juices, and click here to see some of our other videos on carbonating fruits.
We look forward to seeing you in another video.
Mm. That's good too.
Yeah.
Mm.